Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen blitzing, all his reindeer pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings, say your prayers, cause Santa Claus come tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear the sleigh bells jingle jangle, what a beautiful sight. Jump in bed and cover up your head, cause Santa Claus will come tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, that makes everything right. Fill your heart with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus is coming tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come round when the chimes ring out, it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus is coming tonight. Santa Claus is coming tonight. Boom, boom. Ha cha cha cha. Hey, everybody, welcome. Merry Christmas. Just figured I'd do some karaoke. Why? Who knows? Can I? Should I? Who knows? Let's get into it. I'm not going to be singing any commercials. These aren't the jingle bells that I want to sing. How is everyone doing? How are all of your Christmases? Do you have all your shopping done? Translation Chan will not have a chance today. There we go. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell sing. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to guide Dan in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell,
jingle bell, jingle bell. Hydration check. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. Yeah. All right. How's everyone doing?
I keep asking that. You know what? I ask that after every single question. How's everyone doing? Insert song. How's everyone doing? Yeah, I don't know. I take requests. I'm trying to hit the more Santa-esque songs. If that makes sense. Here's a Santa-esque song. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. I am no Thurl Ravenscroft. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. That song's great. You're a rotten one, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato blotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. With a nauseous supernosa. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable. Mangled up entangled nuts. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. See that there, that fills me with glee.
Oh man, that fills me with glee.
I should just literally end the stream right here. Christmas is done. It's in the bag. Wrap it up. Good job, everybody. Go home. But we can't do that, can we? Blah. I bet the people who wrote You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch, I bet they were just giddy with laughter at how cruel the song is, how insulting the song is. It's a great song, isn't it? Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I give it to someone special. Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas, I wrapped it up, and I sent it with a note, saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you fooled me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. A crowded room and friends with tired eyes, I'm hiding from you and your soul of lies. My God, you thought you were here, someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was looking just for a shoulder to cry on. Face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A girl on a cover, but you tore her apart. Maybe this year, maybe this year, I'll give it to someone special. 'Cause last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. And last Christmas, and this Christmas, and the line's not coming up, and I'm just stalling. And this year, it won't be anything like anything like last Christmas. I gave you my heart, but last Christmas. I think there was an error in the delivery. And what's Christmas if not for a few foibles?
Wow, translation, Chan, you nailed foibles. Oh, coffee, sweet coffee.
Is there a coffee song? Christmas time is here from the Peanuts. I have a pretty high alto voice, don't I? Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer, fun for all the children call their favorite. Okay, I can't hit the note that low, so I'm actually going to try it a little higher. Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer, fun for all the children call their favorite time of year. No, okay, I am Just gonna ruin Christmas if I keep singing that one. All right, I haven't heard this in years. Let's do it. Because if I don't sound like the Peanuts, then I definitely sound like John Lennon. So this is Christmas. And what have you done? Another year over. And a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas. I hope you have fun. The near and the dear one. The old and the young. A very Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one. Without any fear. And so this is Christmas. For weak and for strong. For rich and the poor ones. The world is so wrong. And so happy Christmas. For black and for white. For yellow and red one. Let's stop all the fight. A very Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one. Without any fear. And so this is Christmas. And what have we done? Another year over. And a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas. We hope you have fun. The near and the dear one. The old and the young. A very Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one. Without any fear. War is over. If you want it. War is over. Happy Christmas. Happy Christmas. This is kind of... Man, that's Mandela effect. That's supernatural. Not bad. Many of these songs are the first time I'm ever singing them. By the way, quick shout out to OBS. VTube's Studio recently added in snowflakes. Yay. Let's see what else we got, eh? I say, let's see what else we got, eh? But you know what I should look for? Karaoke 12 beers. Mackenzie Brothers. Let's see if we can do the 12 Days of Christmas by Bob and Doug McKenzie. Little known fact, I'm Canadian. That's a hidden fact. Not many people know that. Okay, now, so like, this is like our Christmas song, eh? In case you didn't know what to get somebody for Christmas, eh? Wait, hold on a sec. This is 30 seconds long. You see that? It's 30 seconds long. Not doing that. I want a song that's like, you know. Not in here. Oh well. Suppose I could look up the lyrics and supplant them, but let's just keep checking it and see what else is in there. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit sing. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices sing. Let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Did I mention that I'm singing these songs for the very first time? If you had noticed, little known fact. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing. Let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. I did that song justice. There's never been such a good variation of that song. I'm an absolute monster. I can pull off Bing Crosby. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the tree tops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may your all of your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
No.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days...
Wow, that's weird. There's this vocal singer behind me.
And bright, bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
And if not, you know, brown snow's good, dirty snow. Snow with sand in it means everyone's driving safe, so let all your Christmases have sandy snow.
That's holly jolly Christmas.
I do love me some Burl Ives. Wasn't he the voice of the snowman in the old Rankin-Bass cartoon? Or is he just the narrator? I don't know. We'll never know. Good, it has to be in the style of Burl Ives. I can do in the style of Burl Ives, I just can't do them.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, 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 the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Actually, it's the second best time. Let's make that a qualifier. The best time is always birthday. I'm just pointing that out.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Man, with this, I look like an ornament, don't I? Remember when purchasing your Tethercat ornaments for your tree. Limited time only. Have your own Tethercat ornament. A sleigh ride? Won't you go on a sleigh ride with me? Something, something. Something, 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 something.
All right, let's see if we can do this one. Sure. I tell you, that Santa, he gets around.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw mommy kickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. What a laugh it would have been if daddy had only seen mommy kiss Santa Claus last night. And then they started wrestling. And it looked like mommy had the upper hand. And then daddy went for a figure four leg lock, but then he switched into a camel clutch. She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. But I wasn't. I really wanted to see Santa. I wanted to see how he fit down that chimney.
Oh, what a laugh it would have been if daddy had only seen mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Mrs. Claus sent alimony payments. All right, let's see what we got here. That was a fun one. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Let's do Frosty. Let's do Frosty. If you can't do Frosty the Snowman, can you really call it Christmas?
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Oh, thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go.
You go too, Translation Chan. You're doing a killer job. Everyone, big round of applause for Translation Chan.
Knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard them holler, stop! Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
That's kind of a dark song. I wonder if Hans Christian Andersen wrote this one. Like, seriously, the, like, it looks like the, it looks like the Brothers Grimm wrote this. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun. Now before I melt away. So this song basically embodies the final days, the final moments of exuberance. It's a very morbid tale, Frosty the Snowman. Hydration check, everybody. I hope you have your coffee. Yeah, Frosty the Snowman, written by the Brothers Grimm. What else we got? Have we done Silver Bells? We'll do Silver Bells. Little known fact, I used to actually sing in choir back in grade 1 and 2. I was actually really good at it. But that was a long, long time ago. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, huh? Hear them ring. Soon it will be. Wow, that's weird. Okay, there's a background singer throwing me off. And don't get me wrong, I was actually thrown off well before the background singer came in. I can't do it. Too slow. Too off. I'm curious what this Ronettes sleigh ride is. It's not ringing a bell. If you catch my drift. Oh, I know this one. I've heard this song before. Just hear those sleigh bells ring-a-ling, jing-jing, jingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling yoo-hoo, yoo-hoo, yoo-hoo. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Yoo-hoo, yoo-hoo. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ding-dong-ding. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-ding-dong-ding. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy we are. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ding-dong-ding. Yeah, I can do that part.
Bum, 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 bum. Ring-a-ling-a-ling, ding, ding, ding-a-ling, do. Do, 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 do.
Come on, translation, Chan, keep up. I'm thrashing my head way back and forth. Ear to shoulder, ear to shoulder.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather should be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
I gotta hit an octave higher. Yeah, translation, Chan gave up the ghost. Ho, ho, ho. The Ronettes. Andy Williams. All right, Andy Williams, show us what you got. I managed to find a greasy spoon breakfast this morning, and it was wonderful. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kid, okay. How am I gonna do this? Am I gonna do this high or low? It's the most wonderful. Okay, I'll do it low. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be full of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of them all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of them all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be parties for hosting and... Oh, these backup singers. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Oh, that was a transition. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. For the most wonderful full time of the year. Let's never speak of that again. It was the most wonderful time of the year until Tethercat decided, hey, I'm going to sing a song. Because we know if Tethercat can handle any one thing, it's the Brat Pack. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so... Okay. Let it snow. Dean Martin. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we know a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping.
Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
These Brat Pack guys, they were horny. Oh, kids, you can't say horny at Christmas. Horny is off the list. Don't say horny.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Ah, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Cute. I got weird at the end when I...
Stop. Everyone just stop.
I got weird at the end when I couldn't see the lyrics and I had to just pretty much guess what they were going to say.
Well, let's see what we got.
To be honest, all I want to do is just sing the Grinch. That's all I want to do is just sing the Grinch. Do I know this one? Have I ever heard this song? Nope. No, I have not heard this song. So I'm not going to sing it. It looks good. Dolly Parton. Featuring Dr. John. Let's see. Perry Como. Actually, the one I saw back here was made me laugh. Sure. You know what? I've got faith. I got faith. You all have faith in me, right? Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. I said hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check me off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and that's really not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with the duplex and checks. Sign your X on that line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring, I don't mean on the phone. Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry tonight. And tomorrow. And the next. I installed a chimney specifically for this, Santa, so you better follow through. I had contractors, Santa. Why didn't we wish you a Merry Christmas? Yeah, I think so. Baby, it's cold outside. That got some... That became a point of controversy not too long ago, didn't it? Let's see how painful I can make this song. Winter Wonderland. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be fine. Yes, yes, yes. Get rid of the obnoxious intro, blah, blah, blah. Oh, great. It's a jazz version. I can sing jazz. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Conaway is the new bird. Here to stay is the bluebird. Cause I suck. Who sings a love song as we go along? Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. That's weird. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire and perspire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Jazz. Labels ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter. Walking in a winter. Walking, just end it. Winter Wonderland. Thank you for botching that song, songwriter. That was a simple song. How can you screw that up? Well, we're going to find out. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. We can do that. La 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 la. La 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 la. By David Foster. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. is the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel. Fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol. Fa la 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 la.
That was the easy part.
The blazing Yule before us. Fa la 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus. Fa la 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 la. Follow me in merry measure. Fa la 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 la. While I tell of YouTube treasure. Fa la 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 la.
You heard me.
Fast away the old year passes. Fa la 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 la. Hail the new year, lads and lasses. Fa la 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 la. Sing we joyous all together. Fa la 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 la. Heedless of the wind and weather. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la.
The higher I get, the more I sound like an actual Muppet.
Fa la 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 la.
Julie Garland. I'm just looking through the list here. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Run, Rudolph, run. I've heard it. I've never sang it.
Hey, out of all the rune dudes, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, Randolph ain't too far behind. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can get the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, cause I'm reeling the merry-go-round. Yeah. Said Santa to a boy child, what have you been longing for? All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa has to make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, reeling like a merry-go-round. Yeah.
It's not that I sing better in a lower tone, it's just that it sounds cooler for a rock song like this. I think I should slick my hair back. Join the cast of Grease.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, I'm feeling like a merry-go-round. Said Santa to a girl child, what will please you most to get? A little baby doll that can cree, sleep, drink, and wet.
Cree?
Then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a saber jet.
Starscream.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, I'm feeling like a merry-go-round.
Yeah, play it, Chuck.
Run, run, Rudolph, run, run, Rudolph, run, run, Rudolph tonight. Yeah.
SkinCeutical.
Let's see what else we got here. Not bad. Hey, we're at the top of the hour. I think I want to end it. I think I want to stop singing. Is that okay if I stop singing, like, right now? I mean, let's face it, the number of viewers who are watching this live is very small. So yeah, let's end it. But let's end it on a high note. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are. Okay, you know what? No. I want to end it on that. We're not gonna. Everyone. Oh, everyone. You know what? Let's just end it now. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas to you, Translation Chan. And Merry Christmas to you, kind viewers. Thanks for watching. Make sure you keep your hydration checks up, okay? Get lots of hot cocoa in you. Stay warm.